Hey guys, what's up? It's Taylor, and today I'm showing you how I got this pink and blue glitter cut crease. If you guys liked the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. That's all for the intro, so let's get on to the video. Starting off, I'm taking two pressed pigments from ColourPop. I'm taking the shade Seeing Stars and Sandbar. For my lid shade, I'm taking a Super Shock Shadow from ColourPop in the shade Coconut. Now I'm cleaning up the edges with a little bit of concealer. We're almost done with the eyes. This look is very simple and it's a fun way to play with color. Now for the fun part, the glitter. I'm using this glitter from NYX in the shade Quartzy. If you guys have been watching our videos lately, I've been using this a lot. To me, these are better than the Urban Decay ones and they're way cheaper. So I decided to do my base off camera. If you guys want to know the products that I use, they'll be in the description box down below. For lips, I'm taking the Wet n Wild Brow Liner as I normally do, and the ColourPop and Sailor Moon, not tinted lip balm, blotted lip, there we go, blotted lip in the shade Usagi. So here's the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If there's any videos you want to see from me and Taya, then let us know down below. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching and bye guys.